This is a warning to parents to exercise restraint when traveling with your children.
Yes, it has been proven that there is a correlation between the length of a parent's arm and the degree of harm inflicted on a child while traveling.
Please don't choke the children, even though they are driving you nuts. You could stop the car right where you are and kick their little butts.
Hey, it's my turn to sit near the window.
It is not.
Dad, he's making a face.
She pushed me.
You shoved me.
She's burping on purpose.
He's got popcorn all over the place.
Please don't choke the children.
Sit down back there.
You know it's considered a crime.
Dad!
But how good it would feel to take your hands off the wheel and smack them just one time.
How long will it take till we get there?
Can we stop?
Mom, will this trip ever end?
I'm hungry. I'm thirsty.
I'm tired. I think I'm gonna be sick again.
Oh, no, open up a window.
Oh, please don't choke the children.
Mom.
They can't help the way that they are.
Mom.
Just think what it means to be packed like sardines and stuffed in the back of the car.
Mom!
Oh, please don't choke the children.
I guess nobody cares.
Even though they are driving you mad.
I wet my pants.
If they must be alive by the time you arrive. Oh, please don't choke the children.
Pretty wet back here.
Now listen, you guys. If you don't stop that, I'm gonna reach back there and...
Dad, watch where you're driving.
Whoa, that was close.
Why are we stopping here?
Why are you looking at us like that?
He looks mad.
Dad, we'll be good.
Yeah, Dad, we can be good.
We'll be very good.
Hey, Dad, look over here. Check this out.
See this? This is good.